After a period of time, things become normal. And we've been in a state where, in our country where for 50 years, abortion has become normal. And phrases such as forcing women to be pregnant are used. No one's forcing anyone to be pregnant. Pregnant's a voluntary act between two consenting adults. We won't go into details. We're all adults here, and there may be some children here. But it's no one's forcing anyone to become pregnant.